I'd like to have you sit back for just a little while. I want to tell you my story, my life story. And I'm sure somewhere along the line that you'll find comfort, joy, and peace, just like I did. Would you go with me for just a few moments back to my childhood?
Bowed and never looked twice in my book of life. I'm on chapter 20. Turning my pages back. Really show how far I've come. Just a young buck itching to budge. The wound is the gun. Mom pushed me out of chamber. The doc caught a hot one. She must have threw them headphones over her full-blown stomach. Turning my cocoon radioactive transformer within a woman. My life begunning. Skip to chapter 2 and see a picture of my father running. My second birthday, he never bothered coming, but broke his neck to come through. My mom's crib to come through. My mom's ribs, and within 9 months, I came too. He created a splitting image in more ways than one. In the face of his baby son and through outdoor ways to run. How could you retreat on a part of you that comes out your own meat? So when a nigga left, my mom suffered for 5 long weeks. Met my old dude and gave him a chance. I was still young, watching cartoons, playing with toys and staining my pants. Stepdaddy, please, it feels like blood. The same type of needle takes from you and fills right up. My bone became strong as Teflon. Mom's stress gone, she pressed on like a piece of vinyl recording the best song. Speaking the songs when the speakers were on and connected to the stereo. She'd play a lot of old school records. Music plays a big part, and it'll stay that way till the morning grand, till things get dark. Kinda how my future looks. Hate to use the book of my past, wishing that I could forget the page that I was on last. Bringing the storm back to my spiritual garden. I know rain equals growth, but even the earth couldn't survive 40 times in a row. But it's my life, I can't lose the page. So let's see, daddy leaves in this music thing. Oh, here we go, mom's through vinyl on the stereo, pumping the sweet tunes. She was singing lullabies to help me close my eyes in the wee hours of the night. They finally got married, their wedding vows they recite. Kissed the bride, to my pops was like a kiss of life. A true and living resurrection, till the rain came hard as an erection. You see, they just married, and they was talking about reloading the clip. She tried to cop back and squeeze, but a jam and she miscarried. Now this very situation happened later on in the chapter. Her insides is torn from the baby going in the after. Now you can take that both ways. My auntie dies, proving to me that we don't stay. And they keep telling me it's gonna be okay, but it transforms the lies. On top of that, this young cat gets weaker in the eyes. And even through the bad times, music was always there for me. Me with a pen and a loose leaf equals one big orgy. Coming with it, my feelings inside become a sentence. Snatching thoughts from a black cloud that hung in distance. And got good at it. Just a skinny black kid with thick glasses and book baggage. And a torn jacket. But looking back, I can hear him cracking jokes again. It's hard to see the future with a scratched lens and broken frame.